powerhouse that is John Dolan. High flyer that is Robert Von Lewin.
Question is, how much of a powerhouse John Dolan can actually be on the tibia? I mean, you see, it's already slowing him down a little bit, just getting in and out of the ring. That's not an insignificant injury to have to overcome, Kevin.
He is your referee for this match.
Little Ian. No, he's kind of cute, though.
Shut up, Tubby.
Come on, baby boy.
Now, this is the title defense for your SCW Heavyweight Championship.
And don't take anything away from Robert Ludwig. The man is a trained power lifter. I mean, if you have followed him at all, you can see he can probably outlift even me in the gym.
He has a very nice butt.
Who are you talking about? This cute little guy over here?
That is beautiful hair for you.
Yeah, he's got some cute hair.
Trained by the...
What?
Superstar Seth Rollins as well. His forearms don't seem to be doing a whole lot for you. Full speed, going right into the armbar. This might be very fast.
It's a very quick match. Reminding us that he is not paid by the hour. Your winner and still the CW champion, Shango! Now, accomplished while on that broken tibia as well. Now, I don't know if anyone else heard this, but I don't know if you're aware that the commissioner was standing right over by us for the entirety of that match and muttered a few choice words over Chongo's win.
Hey, little guy, what happened?
Shut up!
What happened, little guy?
It's okay, Robert. Your hair still looks incredible.
Yeah.